Let's talk about Helena's Hawaiian food. In my opinion, Helena's is pound for pound the best restaurant in Hawaii. I love Helena's because it's unpretentious.
Firstly, the restaurant is located in Kalihi, which is an area not heavily visited by Waikiki tourists, but is home to some of the best eateries on the island. And secondly, you aren't gonna find white tablecloths or fancy waiters or waitresses at Helena's. There's zero fluff. They do one thing and they do it better than anybody. They serve delicious Hawaiian food.
Helena's Hawaiian food was established in 1946 by this woman, Helen Chock, and has remained a family-owned and operated restaurant ever since, now being run by her grandson, Craig Katsuyoshi. Unfortunately, mom-and-pop restaurants are a dying breed in Hawaii, so it's especially critical for people visiting the island to support local restaurants like Helena's. But enough of me blabbering, here's everything you need to know about eating at Helena's.
They're only open 10 a.m. to 7:30 p.m. Tuesday through Friday, so plan accordingly. The parking situation is limited. If the stalls in front are all taken, you're gonna have to find street parking. They used to be a cash-only business, but due to the pandemic, they now accept credit card as payment. Love that. Next, Helena's is a popular place amongst both tourists and locals alike, so be prepared to wait a bit for a table. I normally hate waiting in any sort of line for food, but trust me, it's worth the wait. My suggestion is try going at off-peak dining hours and maybe you won't have to wait as long. Once you're seated, the service is typically prompt and you will receive your food in no time. My girlfriend and I have been here countless times and this is our go-to order. First off, we have side orders of rice, mac salad, a Hawaiian plate lunch staple, and poi. Poi is made from mashed taro root. It's sticky, sweet, and sour. I personally don't care much for poi on its own, but it's a solid complement to all of the savory main dishes we ordered. Here we have the luau chicken, which is chicken cooked with taro leaves and coconut milk. This goes great with some rice and mac salad. Next, we ordered the kalua pig. Kalua is a traditional Hawaiian cooking method that uses an underground oven called an imu. To retain the moisture of the pig, it's covered with tea and banana leaves and left to cook for several hours. The end result is pork that's smoky and delicious. Pairs well with Helena's chili pepper water, which is made up of garlic, Hawaiian chili peppers, Hawaiian salt, white vinegar, and water. It's not super spicy, but acts as a great complement to most of the dishes here. The next dish is the fried butterfish collar. The fish is actually black cod, but is commonly referred to as butterfish in Hawaii. It's crispy on the outside and light and fluffy on the inside. This is one of my favorite Hawaiian dishes, lau lau. Lau lau is a dish made out of fatty pork and butterfish, wrapped in luau leaves and tea leaves, then steamed. Helena's version of lau lau is packed full of flavor and awesomeness. Helena's signature dish and the one I crave the most, their pipikala short ribs. Pipikala literally means beef rope in Hawaiian. The origin story of pipikala is the Hawaiian paniolos back in the 1800s would cut beef into strips, dry them under the sun, and consume them as a snack while ranching. Helena's famous pipikala short ribs are bone-in short ribs marinated in a soy-based marinade. It's then hung over the stove for several hours. Craig, the owner, likes to call it dry aging turbocharged. The ribs are then pan-fried. It's crispy, fatty, sweet, and juicy, all rolled into one perfectly plump short rib. They recommend dipping the onion into Hawaiian salt and eating it with the short rib, which is another tasty option. And last but not least, for dessert they give you complimentary haupia, which is similar to a coconut custard. A refreshing end to a delicious meal. You're gonna want to clear your schedule after eating at Helena's. The only thing you'll be doing after consuming all that ono food is a long, well-deserved nap.
There you have it, Helena's Hawaiian food. Go support a local business and have an unforgettable meal all at the same time. I appreciate you guys watching. See you in the next one.